Good morning, good morning, good morning, and welcome to Francis Scott Key Morning Announcements. I am Ms. Condi, your professional school counselor. Morning meeting. Today is Friday, October the 23rd, 2020, and what a fabulous day it is going to be for learning. Our morning greeting. When you come into your classroom, greet each student, your teacher, and anyone else by saying hi or good morning, or you may choose a virtual greeting such as a wave, the thumbs up, or giving them a peace sign, the high five, and as always, my personal favorite, an air hug. The weather for today is going to be partly cloudy with a high of 73 and a low of 57. When you go outside, please remember to stay safe. Practice hands, face, and space. Wash your hands for at least 20 to 30 seconds in warm soapy water often. Cover your face with a mask whenever you leave your home or around strangers and make space. Give everyone at least 6 feet of personal space. The quote of the day, don't let what you can't do interfere with what you can. Everyone can do something. Remember, meals can be picked up on Mondays and Wednesdays from participating schools. Are you ready for our Francis Scott Key pledge? I am. I am a Francis Scott Key scholar and eagle. I am excited about great learning every day. Because I am an eagle, I soar. I am successful. I am organized, I am accountable, and as an eagle, I am respectful. Special announcements. In celebration of Cancer Awareness Month, we are wearing pink today. On Monday, October the 26th, through the end of the month, we will celebrate Red Ribbon Week. Please visit your class dojo for all planned activities. It is an awesome month to celebrate our principal, Mrs. Boma. Please remember to send her a greeting to show your appreciation for all she does for each of us. Have a wonderful day of learning.